There is a hostess stand right in front of you. And the doors are just a couple steps ahead of you on the left. It's a revolving door. If you'll turn left, we'll be going down West 51st Street and then taking a left onto Rockefeller Plaza at the next block. On both sides of this walking way here, little Christmas trees in pots leading you up to the big tree down at the corner. So I can see the tree directly ahead of you. I can see all the multicolored lights. I can see that it's huge even from this far away. The colors that stick out the most to me are blue and red, but I can tell that there's a lot of different multicolored lights on the tree this year. I see white flags flying on the left-hand side of the plaza. From here, I can see the light pillars with the banners across it is probably supposed to be a castle. And as the music changes, the lights are flaring purple and pink and gold. As the cymbals crash, the icicles across the top of the building begin dripping with lights.
Pretty cool.
We must have reached the finale now because all the lights are going all at one time. The best restaurant to go to nearby. Let me find out what Yelp has to say about that. I see Limani. It has 4 stars with 170 reviews. According to my GPS, we need to continue down West 52nd. I believe that we have arrived. The door is immediately on your left. It's open. And then there's a pull door on your right-hand side. And there's a host stand immediately on your left-hand side. Filet mignon with black pepper corn sauce, fish filet with dry seaweed, live lobster with ginger and scallion.
Thanks, you too. Have a great day.